time protesting?
It is my very first time protesting. First time in New York City as well. Flew out from California for this.
Radiohead was actually supposed to play here last week at 4, but the protest was just too amazing. I couldn't leave. So I stayed, and we're all from Vermont, and we drove down here again for the march.
A couple of my friends were going over, so I decided to stop by and check it out. And I fell in love on the first day, and this all has to do with what I believe in, the end of corporations and politics, the end of corporate personhood, and all of the bad stuff that's gone along with our politicians being bought out by a few wealthy elite.
Well, I came here originally the first day because I hate how corporate greed is wrecking our planet. So that's what brought me here. And what kept me here is just the community that's been forming, the non-hierarchical consensus-based decision-making that we've been using so that we're all participating in creating this, and we all get to decide where this is going.
What message are you actually trying to get out there?
Well, what I'm promoting is, you know, a lot of these people, I feel like they understand there's a big problem in capitalism. There's obviously a huge inequality gap between all of Americans. It's not just an American thing, in my opinion. It's a global problem.
The main problem and why we're all here is that corporations are influencing our politics and outvoicing the individual in our democracy. That has led to politicians creating bad legislation, which is a lot of the stuff that people are also complaining about. But the root of all the evil is the corporations in our politics. They've created the war on drugs. They've created, stopped us from nationalizing healthcare. They've stopped us from all the stuff that we want and that the majority of Americans want. And it's just for the benefit of a few percentage of the American people.
The system is fucked up. We all pay $200,000 for an education that should be free, and we're not going to take it anymore. I pay so much money for fucking education, so the system insures me a job. And what happens when I get out? I don't get the fucking job. There's something wrong with this country.
I live in a shelter. It's called 78 Catherine Street. I really want to get out because it's just not a place for me to live because I'm living in school. And I don't want to live in a school. I want to live in a house.
Fight, fight. Housing is a human right. Fight, 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 fight.
What do you think the government should do?
The issue, I think, is we need to get money. We need to get corporations out of politics. Once we figure that out, then we can start having that discussion, what government can do or what they should do.
Student debt amnesty. $1 trillion in this country of student debt. It outstrips credit card debt. Student debt amnesty is number one. A tax on all Wall Street transactions. Between $1 and $3 quadrillion a year on Wall Street and their transactions. Tax of 1% yields $10 to $30 trillion. There's your education, your health care, your infrastructure. Make Wall Street speculators pay for the depression that they caused. And the last is to stop all foreclosures. Stop throwing Americans, hardworking Americans, on the street because they can't pay. These fraudulent foreclosures are ridiculous.
You know, personally, I think the government should stop cutting funding to education. I think that that's the most important thing. But in order to do that, they'll have to cut funding to the military, I think.
Totally.
Which is a very difficult issue. So, I mean, I think that the government needs to change its priorities.
Tax the rich. Make more programs for educating the poor. Make more programs for cleaning up the environment.
To enforce campaign finance limits. To have only individuals be able to contribute to political campaigns and have that contribution capped at a certain level. We can debate over the level, but I think if we get money out of politics, all the other initiatives we want to get done will be easier to get done.